That's when he said that he's short of breath. Mm-hmm. And I asked Herbert to come and help me lift you up again. Mm-hmm. That's when we noticed that he stole himself. So we start walking and then when we get to a peach house, mm-hmm. he said that he's short of breath again. He said, so they put you to sit down and they said that we gotta get
medical attention from the clinic.
Uh-huh, we gotta go to the clinic. That's when
I was Kano with Shania.
Mm-hmm. From school.
Right, from school.
Uh-huh.
And then we see them there, so what do you mind? So we ask him what happened. Mm-hmm. So he's sick. And then he can't walk, so we got to carry him. Mm-hmm. So me, she get the man he watered. She watered. Uh-huh. And her umbrella. And then I went to the time to get
my
chair.
Right. So how do you guys feel knowing that the Prime Minister has recognized your out of service, your kindness?
Excited.
Why? Why are you anxious?
A little nervous.
Why?
It's gonna be my first time
meeting Prime Minister.
That's